Welcome to Queerstrology.
Twin flame or a soulmate? Reincarnation by definition is being reborn into another body. So if you believe in this at all, could you also believe that people from your past life can reincarnate with you? What about when you meet someone? Not just like anyone, but someone that makes you feel that deep connection, that epic, unexplainable, Well, maybe they're your soulmate, or maybe they're your twin flame. Well, what's the difference anyway? The major difference is that a twin flame, you are part of the same soul. You were created together and you are one in the same. Twin flames are pretty rare. And for you to find one within your life is also rare. You're not usually reincarnated together. A synastry chart reading for a twin flame, you will see things like a lot of mirroring placements, a lot of opposition aspects, and you may find that each other's big three balance each other out. A soulmate, on the other hand, that's a continued love, a past life connection. You'll have memories of this person. You're best friends and in service to each other. In fact, you can have several soulmates in your life and lives. You'll usually be reincarnated fairly close together and within each other's soul circle. A synastry chart for soulmates can contain mostly lunar nodes, which are trine or sextile to your moon. And Mars and Venus are going to be working well together with all the other planets. And the outer planets are all going to be working in harmony. I hope that helped you to understand the difference between twin flames and soulmate. Twin flame is your exact soul replica, and a soulmate is somebody that you share, not a soul, but a connection. Until next time, cheers.